Hi, my name is David Hertz, and today we'll be talking about my age. I didn't say that. Alright, no. Do you want me to run that back? Hi, my name is David Hertz. I'm 23. And what was the topic again? Regret. It's something we all have. It's something none of us want. None of us are perfect. Part of regret is sometimes we wish we would have done something and we didn't, or wish we didn't do something we did. But in the end, it's just too late, you know? What would I change differently? Well, there's a lot I would change differently. Yeah, I'd pretty much change everything if I could.
Okay, well, thank you so much for coming, you guys. We had a great time. Can anyone take Gail home by any chance? Because you live in Harper, right?
I go to school at Harper. I actually live in Cross.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I guess I could.
Are you sure? I can call a cab. It's fine.
No, it's not that far. It's kind of far, but it's not that far.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's...
Bye.
Bye. Hey, thanks for the ride.
No problem. Hey, do you want to hang out sometime?
Busy right now, but it's not your fault. Don't be too hard on yourself. I love you, David.